Hello, my name is Julian Stockschläder. I'm the product manager for education, and I will now introduce you into our Ready to Educate bundle. For the cell itself, we have the robot cell developed in the new corporate design. We have the KR3 integrated. We have a special education application developed for the KR3. And in the cell integrated is all electrical equipment for the safe use of the robot. The electrical components are placed on the right side, and we will now take a further look on those components. On this side, all the electrical components are placed. Here's a lot of space for customer-specific installations. Above the new electrical components, the pneumatic components are located. They are necessary for the closing and opening of the gripper. Below the electrical components, there is the KRC4 compact and the electrical and pneumatic interface of the whole cell. On the other side, we have all the control panels for the usage of the cell, like the main switch, the emergency button, the quit button, a KSI and USB interface, and digital IOs. Here's the KUKA smart pad, and hence this is the Ready to Educate Pro version. Here is no touch panel integrated. This comes only with the Ready to Educate Advanced. The cell has four windows which may be opened, that the students are able to come near to the point of interest. All four windows are monitored by safety sensors. Now I would like to introduce you into our KR3 application, which is existing out of a magazine with cubes and an integrated tool holder, a paper holder for painting and palletizing tasks, our Hotwire application, and our coordination base. All cells are coming with demonstration programs. Now we want to take a look on these. With the Hotwire application, students are able to learn to program complex geometries. With the cube, students are able to program palletized tasks. With the paper holder and the pencil, students are able to paint complex geometries. On each of our application plates is our specific developed grid pattern. The grid pattern is marked in X direction with letters and in Y direction with numbers, and flat components are possibly placed in 90 degrees and 45 degrees position with those pins, and larger components are placed with that tighteners. You just have to put it inside and tighten it. Now I introduced you in our Ready to Educate Pro cell. I hope you enjoyed it, and if there are further questions, please don't hesitate to contact me, Julian Stockschleder, or my colleague Frank Zimmerman. See you soon. Orange Intelligenz.